Now I would like to invite Advocate General Punjab, Barrister Ahmad Jamal Sukhera, to come on rostrum for his profound views. Please, sir.
The Hon'ble Chief Justice, the Hon'ble Mr. Justice Jawad Hassan, Registrar High Court, the Director General Judicial Academy, thank you very much for inviting me here. First of all, I have a confession to make. I had absolutely no idea that I was also a member of the Punjab Overseas Pakistanis Commission. And now that I am cognizant, I have to say that I have to leave no stone unturned in my endeavor to do whatever can be done within the ambit of law to redress the grievances of the overseas Pakistanis. I'm especially grateful to the Honorable Chief Justice for constituting a special bench and nominating none other than the luminary that we have, a blessing that we have in the shape of Justice Jawad Hassan. And I hope that with this endeavor, there will be a new vista in the development of overseas Pakistanis so far as their rights and obligations are concerned in terms of our constitution and law. Being the chief law officer of the province, I now undertake that I will assign a senior advocate general to assist His Lordship Justice Jawad Hassan in his decision-making process in this new venture. And I also undertake that I will try and do whatever I can to play my role as a bridge between the bench and the Overseas Pakistani Commission to do whatever can be done. And I'm also enlightened by the discourse of Justice Jawad Hassan, and he's very eloquently highlighted the constitutional umbrella within which this new venture has to unfold, especially Article 4 of the Constitution. He very nicely tied it up with how within the ambit of the Constitution rights and obligations of the overseas Pakistanis being citizens of Pakistan can be redressed. And having said all that, as a Pakistani, as a patriotic citizen, I have to add, and I would be failing in my duty if I do not add, a special request to the overseas Pakistanis that if this country has to prosper, they have an integral role in the development of Pakistan, as we like to say, the new Pakistan. And they are 7.6 million in number, and number may not be that significant, but the $20 billion that I've been told is their contribution in terms of remittances to Pakistan is phenomenal. And I do recall the speeches of the current Prime Minister before the election, how important he thought it was for the overseas Pakistanis to play a role. And I'm also told that one of the reservations that the overseas Pakistanis had was that their rights as they perceived were being jeopardized in some ways within the judicial system. And now, because of this special effort for which the Honorable Chief Justice is to be complimented, and the acceptance of that position by the Honorable Justice Jawad Hassan, one hopes that this will go a long way in redressing the grievances of the overseas Pakistanis. And I hope and pray that with this endeavor, Allah will bless Pakistan and barkat hogi isse tamam mamlaat mein aur mutually beneficial relationship ka aghaaz hoga. Thank you. Thank you very much.